MIB daily forecast for June 23rd by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, gapped higher at the open on Monday, clearing 23,000. With that, the market looks very strong. Most European indices do, really, at this point in time. So we think pullbacks will be nice entries to this market, as it will represent quite a bit of value. On the other hand, though, if we break the top of the range for Monday, we'd also have to be buyers. We have no interest whatsoever in selling at all.